Glad you called. Think I found us a new place.
Pierce, you're supposed to be looking for Loren, not going house hunting.
See, that's the beauty of this place. It's owned by the Morningstar.
All right, I'm listening.
The Morningstar have a penthouse downtown where they're throwing some big party for their global contacts.
And their real estate agent will be there, right?
Real funny. I was gonna say we crash the party, kill the Morningstar, and keep the place for the Saints. Ha!
I'm game. What's the plan?
The Saints will be downstairs until you can unlock the elevator for them to come up.
Whoa, wait. If I can't go up, then how... Oh. Right, penthouses.
That's right. Meet me at the airport.
For those who work in retail, life can be full of monotonous sales and customers that make one wish torture or evil. However, for a few employees of Planet Saints, life recently became more worth the pain. The leader of the Saints and Japanese commercial superstar Pierce Washington stopped by to do a little shopping. Though no autographs were signed for the hard workers at the store, shoppers were treated to a show of skill when an enraged man attacked the Saints after they exited the store. The ensuing fight showed bystanders the Saints had not gone soft as international celebrities. This is Jane Valderrama with your Steelport Celebrity News.
This week on Nightblade. Nightblade is public enemy number one as the Cyprian Order comes in search of blood.
Go!
Fight you. And bring Nightblade. Now, the hunter becomes the hunted. But first, he must come to grips with the fact that his wife is gone and will never be replaced.
God damn it, Nightblade! I love you!
I know.
I really gotta stop doing this shit.
I'm living in that 21st century, doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen. Do it, screams from the haters, got a nice ring to it. I guess every super.
Shandy, I'm in. As soon as I find someone with the elevator code, I'll unlock it.
Just give the word, boss.
The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop chipping, I'm chipping off the power.
What's the code of the freight elevator?
Go to hell!
Fine, code's 3131. Just watch the jacket.
Don't fuck with the Saints! Picked a nice place for the crew.
I'm an asshole. You niggas got drugs. You sure minded niggas thoughts is
holy, and my furs is mine goldie, and my ice brought the goldies, and I embody every characteristic of the egotistic. He knows he's so fucking gifted. I just needed time alone with my own thoughts. Got treasures in my mind, but couldn't open up my own vault.
Still got it.
Creativity, purity, and honesty is honestly being crowded by these grown thoughts. Reality is picking up with me. Taking my inner child, I'm fighting for a custody. With these responsibilities that they entrusted me. As I look down at my diamond encrusted piece, thinking no one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop tripping, I'm tripping off.
Having some explosives can't handle.
Look
at all this shit. No way they're giving this up without a fight.
Translation with a whole fucking nation. They say I was the Obama nation of Obama's nation. Well, that's a pretty bad way to start a conversation. At the end of the day, goddammit, I'm killing this shit. I know damn well y'all feeling this shit. I don't need your pussy, bitch, I'm on my own.
Love to win.
I ain't got a power trip. Who you going on with? How you doing? I'm surviving. I was drinking.
Ready to crash the party?
We're coming up. Keep the door clear.
What's the plan here?
Clean the rest of these bastards out of our new place.
Easy enough.
You got the power to let power go.
Fucker wasn't ready for you. Yeah, that's
how's it going, Shandy?
Good news? We've cleared him out. Bad news. The boys are saying this place is rigged to blow.
Well.
Where's that guy in the helicopter going?
I bet he knows how to disarm this place.
Then try not to kill him.
Shandy, you got the place cleaned up yet?
What do I look like, the damn maid?
So that's a no then.
We're sitting on a bomb here and you're making jokes.
Someone needs a nap.
Just finished cleaning up. I'll get the codes.
Nope. No codes. Just four wires. Red, green, blue, and black.
Yeah, I'll get back to you then. Good to be the king. I don't have time for these assholes!
Good luck, we're back!
How do I defuse the bomb?
The red wire! Cut the red wire!
Good boy.
Watch your backs!
Shandy, cut the red one.
Damn, I lost the bet.
The Saints aren't going to back down.
Maddie, there's nothing to worry about.
My thoughts exactly, Mr. Kilbane. The Saints are no more than a white noise of empty sights.
With respect, sir.